You know, I am a melodist. I think I came from Schubert. You know, that was the first composer that really at the age of 8. So. My father was a doctor, and my parents lived in a great familial house, you know, with 23 or 24 apartments in a big house in Trois-Rivières, with nurses, with, you know, great bourgeois. When I was 3 or 4 years old, in this big house, there was a big Victrola, you know, a big with some records. So I heard music of Liszt and Puccini sing by Benjamin Ogilvy. Until the age of 5, I was in these gardens and protected by a clôture, you know. But I was free. And at the age of 5, I was put in the, what we call the jardin de l'enfance, but it was not a garden, a children's garden for me, because I, for 10 years, 5 to 15, I was cut from my families, except in between June and September. I didn't know that I was so special, and it's not until the age of 8, I asked my parents to buy for my birthday a Schubert symphony, a record of Schubert symphony. But my parents was not musicians. Nobody discovered my interest to the music. Until the age of 15, where myself, after an organ recital by Raymond de Velluy, I go to the piano world and I begin to play some passage of Couperin or Buxtehude or Bach. I had never touched a piano before and I find it easy. For me it was funny until when one of my friends, it's very curious, it's not normal, but it's not normal, this kind of, I say, no, I don't know. But 1 week after, I was my own music. And 6 months later, I was no more in the college. I was learning music to become a composer. So it's so fast, the kind of discovery for me of the potential to make the music. I discovered the music like somebody discovered the love, you know, that's it. Cool. It was my life. I was sure that it was my way of thinking, of living. I was so sure that my parents are. I had to go to the psychologist. This young guy is normal. Yes, I was normal.